Maybe there's a Smallville marathon coming your way. Michael Rosenbaum and I are actually working on an animated series to bring those characters back to life and use as many of the original cast members as possible. Don't tell anybody, though. It's a secret. We're still working on it.
We hope they bite. Well, that's all I'll say.
Yeah, I think the only thing we can say is that it is moving forward, which is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Was there anybody on the Breakfast Club that you really did? I mean, they didn't love working with, or were there, was everybody great?
Oh no, we all got along. It was cool. But what was funny at the time was me and Molly were kids, man. We were 16, so we had like homework. We had to go back to the hotel, and then Judd and Amelia would go out and hang out, and they'd go have beers and whatever. But we loved each other, man.
Do you still talk to them ever?
I haven't spoken. I ran into Judd a couple of years ago. Amelia, I haven't seen that much. Allie, I've seen over the years. The last time we were all reunited is when Mr. Hughes passed, 2010. Man, we had the Oscar thing where they paid tribute to him.
Right, right.
So I thought that was very classy.
You were right about me all along, Mr. Kent. I am the villain of the story.
Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promise you a heart you promised to keep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.